Come on, buddy.
Go, Bullet. I didn't know there was a logging operation out here. Stopped giving up permits in the 60s. This is ancient.
Some notes here in
Locked. Yeah, good dog. Good boy. Heel! Come on, look around, boy. Oh, you got nothing? How the hell did they get here? Wait here, buddy. Valve, but the handle's missing. Oh, the steam's escaping. Pressure's not gonna build up. We need to patch it up somehow. Come on, buddy. Something can be screwed onto this pipe. I need to close the valve somehow. Search! Nothing, eh? Jump on, boy. Should be safer this way. Come on, buddy. Yeah, good dog. Bullet, seek! Nothing there, huh?
Bullet! Stay close, Bullet.
Looks like we won't be getting in through here. One down, one to go. Enough, buddy. Come here. Here, boy.
Stick close to me. Bullet!
Another one.
Search! Come here, boy. See if you can find something, buddy. Aren't you a handsome boy? Search!
Nothing there, huh?
Heel!
Stay here, boy.
Heel! Jump on, boy.
We're getting off, buddy.
Bullet! Stay close, Bullet.
Without a handle, it's letting the steam out.
Heel! Bullet! Heel! Bullet!
Thank you. That's our stop, buddy.
Come here! Bullet! Come here, boy!
One is barely holding up. Let's see if there's anything to salvage. This should do it. I'm so sorry.
Bullet! Ah. Bullet!
Come on, buddy. Fix this thing and try again, without blowing the gauge this time. It's clear. Hop on, buddy. Back on track. Now let's find that bastard. Bullet, up. You all right, buddy? Safer this way. Enough, buddy. Come here. Jump up. You hanging in there, Bullet? Thank you.
Bullet!
Come on, buddy.
You all right, buddy?
Enough, buddy.
Come here. Bullet, you hanging in there, Bullet?
Be out of here soon. Very still. Let's go, Bullet. Yeah?
Ellis, hey. You okay? You sound out of breath.
No, it's nothing. And, everything, I know I'm not making any sense right now, but, that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see these things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
Calm down, Ellis. Talk to me. What are you seeing?
It's, hard to explain. Memories. Bad memories.
Listen to me, Ellis. You've been through a lot, more than anyone I know, but you survived. Because you're strong. And you will get through this. I know you will. You know, I know you won't turn your back, so I won't ask you again. Just, once this is over, call me if you want to ride home.
Thanks, Jess. For everything.
Here! Bullet! Come here, boy! Bullet, seek!
Nothing, eh?
Bullet!
We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? This is it. The place we were looking for.
Good dog!
What is it? Something in there, boy? Guess we're not gonna find out. Locked.
Huh.
It's old, not abandoned. Someone lives here. Creepy.
Bullet!
Wait here, buddy. Won't budge.
Come here, boy.
Shh. Quiet, boy. We're not alone here.
Stay close, Bullet.
Jesus. Hey, can you hear me? The blood's still fresh. Some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts, probably a long blade. It's badly mutilated. Let me just...
Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened?
We didn't have a chance. The saw went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in his face.
Drop the knife or I'll shoot you.
Come here, boy. It's you. You killed Lanning.
Did you see her?
What?
When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
But where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He waits.
Stop messing with me or...
Or what? You kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? You're far too weak. Too scared. Your hands are trembling even now. Such is her will.
No, Brian.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah 5. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
So weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist,
pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough.